हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो इन दिस वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व दिस व्हाट द सिंपली सपोर्टेड बीम विद यूनिफॉर्म डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड लोड. ओके, सो द एम ऑफ द क्वेश्चन इज दिस, द एम ऑफ द दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट इज टू डिटरमाइन द मैक्सिमम बेंडिंग स्ट्रेसेस एंड द डिफ्लेक्शन. ओके, सो यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट द मैक्सिमम बेंडिंग स्ट्रेस एंड मैक्सिमम डिफ्लेक्शन एंड अलॉन्ग विद दैट यू हैव टू प्लॉट द शेयर फोर्स डायग्राम एंड बेंडिंग मोमेंट डायग्राम. टेक द यंग मॉडुलस इज इक्वल टू 200 गीगा पास्कल. ओके, हियर द गिवन बीम इज दैट इज सिंपली सपोर्टेड विद यूनिफॉर्म डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड लोड. ओके, द क्रॉस सेक्शन एरिया ऑफ दिस बीम एलिमेंट इज 20 इनटू 20, दैट इज स्क्वायर. ओके, सो विड्थ इज 20 एंड द लेंथ इज 20. ओके, द टोटल लेंथ इज 200 mm. सो यूनिफॉर्म द लोड विल बी गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन. ओके, सो नाउ, सो दिस इज द क्वेश्चन. सो नाउ हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम बाय यूजिंग एनसिस मेथड, नाउ सर विल एक्सप्लेन नाउ.
सो सेलेक्ट the structural discipline in preference, give OK, preprocessor, element type, add, edit, delete, add, select the beam as the element, give OK, close, real constant, add, edit, delete, add, OK, the area value, it is 400 mm square, moment of inertia, it is 133.33 and height is 20. Give OK, close this, then go to the material properties, material models, structural, linear, elastic, isotropic, the value, it is 210 e power 3, that is Newton per mm square, then Poisson's ratio, it is 0.32, give OK, close this, go to modeling, create key points. As I told you, for always simply supported beams, select the key points in the active coordinate system. Let the key point 1 be the reference 1, so 0, 0, apply. Then the node 2, it is 200 mm, give OK, go to the lines, straight line, pick node 1, sorry, key point 1 and key point 2, then create a line. Now we need to do the meshing, go to the size control, manual size, global size, edge length as 10, give OK, go to the mesh, select line and click on the line so that we can able to see the meshings, give OK. Now go to the loads, define loads, apply structural displacement on key points. So pick the left and right point, apply, select only UY, since it is a simply supported beam, we need to fix only in Y direction, give OK, then go to the pressure, for applying uniform distributed load and uniform varying load, select the pressure command on beams, so select the whole beam, apply, the value is 120 at node I and 120 at node J, give OK. Then go to the solution, solve, current load step, OK, we got the solution. So to view the result, go to general post processor, select deformed shape and undeformed shape, in the plot results, give OK, this is the overall deflection. And to view the other results, we need to define the codes. Go to the define table, add. The codes are SMISC2, SMISC6, SMISC8, SMISC12, NMISC1. And NMISC3. So how to use this code to view the results, we will check it here. Go to the plot results, contour plot, line element result. At node I, code should be SMISC2, and at node J, code should be SMISC8, to check the shear force diagram with the value. So this is the shear force diagram with maximum and minimum value. Then bending moment, the codes are SMISC6 and SMISC12 at node I and node J. We can able to see the bending moment diagram with the maximum and minimum values. Then for the bending stress, select NMISC 1 and NMISC 3 at node I and node J. Give OK. We can able to see the bending stress value also. So with this, the problem gets completed. Thank you.